that you're royalty, I thought it was time you gazed upon the ugly mug of your king. How's it look?
Shiv, when do we meet in person?
Patience, my wheeled wonderkin. First, you gotta represent. So get over here. The 5-10 face-off's about to kick the shit bucket all over the West Coast. And I have got high hopes for you. I'll see you soon, hombre.
Vincent?
Look, kid, I ain't your hero, and this ain't a dream career path. Go train to be a dentist or something.
No, I ain't that guy. Harry recommended you.
What's the job?
Legit. Law enforcement. Undercover.
For real?
Straight up. 5-10s. We're going after Shiv. And it's personal. Harry said you'd understand.
Oh, I know all about personal. Okay, I'm in. Let's get out of here. I think the director's trying to kill me anyway.
Why? What's his problem?
He's an asshole. And I hooked up with his wife.
I'll take you over to our new HQ. Meet the gang.
Harry already sent me the location.
Where are you going?
Don't sweat it. I'll meet you there.
How's Harry doing these days? He's still rocking those lopsided dreads?
Harry had dreadlocks? And how long has it been since you saw him?
Years and years, man. All the way back when I was working the circuit.
You were pro racer?
1000% legit. Sponsors coming out my butt.
What happened?
Life.
You got in the way?
More like collided with me going 190 into the stands.
Why'd you quit circuit racing? You have an accident or something?
I didn't have anything.
What do you mean?
You always ask this many questions.
I like to know who I'm working with.
So this is a background check?
I prefer to call it getting to know you.
Name's Vincent. Favorite color's magenta. Likes include cars, beer, and women. Dislikes include invasive questions. That's all you need to know.
I always wanted a place in it.
You never told me you worked with so many beautiful ladies.
Yeah, it was for a reason.
Time for a crash course on the 5-10 face-off. This is it, kid. West Coast. The face-off. Every 5-10 and every chapter in the USA wants to be where you are right now. Of course,
you've got your own reasons for coming here. If you want to get to Shiv, you've got a race, you've got to win. Harry says you got the goods, and your 5'10 ink proves it. Revenge is a complex beast, kid. Doesn't care who it bites. So when you survive the face-off, and Shiv is all that stands between you and that V8 ink, you better be prepared to live with whatever choices you make.
Five-ten face-off is no Sunday drive. You get that circuit car and practice, then tune it and practice again. If you're not 100% wired to survive, you might as well call it a day right now.
Five-tens. Well, well. Welcome to the face-off. Right now, 50 of you. 50 of the best drivers in the world have assembled to do what we do best. Burn rubber, break laws, and settle what needs settling. This year, I've got something big to settle. We had a little ruckus in the boardroom, and my business partner has swapped his tie for an orange jumpsuit. So I'm on the lookout for a new number two. One of you is going to be it. This is an elimination competition. In two events' time, I cut it from 50 of you down to 20. So impress me. Wreak havoc and set these roads on fire. We are gonna ride the world into the red line.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.